Once upon a time, there was three caterpillars. Their name is Philly, Tilly and Millie. Philly was going to sleep on a lemon tree. Tilly was going to sleep on a apple tree. And Millie was going to sleep on a coconut tree. They slept after 90 days. The oak on 91 days. They saw their wings. Philly said, I like a lemon tree. And Tilly said, I like to eat apples. And Millie sadly said, they alone having bright wings and I alone not having bright wings. So she felt like that. She said very, very sadly. So the drop of rain fell on Millie's head. Millie just looked up and saw seven colors of a rainbow in the sky. She flew towards the rainbow firstly and she asked to rainbow, 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 please give for me seven colors. So rainbow tell I can get you. She asked, so rainbow was gave the color. So only we are calling that rainbow butterfly. Moral of the story is we should